policy. How to behave with the friend, neighbor. How to behave with the teacher, colleague. So and so. In society. So our school has become here for him to shape a good personality. So education means what is the meaning to be make a complete man. So by complete man, not even he learns the lesson. What is the growth for his mathematics, not like algebra, third language, then numbers. So these all things they will learn in the education. Apart from that, in most of the studies, they are learning about the activity. How to expect others, how to read others. How to behave with courtesy? How do we calm at the name of emotion? We must be always, we have tolerance, patience, all those things.